In this video, we're going to look at some more advanced features of how to add and change your schedule. So let's say this is where we left off and we realize, okay, after the meet with stakeholders, after is at the end of the initiating phase, we'd like to add something to say we're done the initiating phase, in effect, enter a milestone. So you can do that and say, initiation complete. You indicate a milestone through a zero duration. And what we're saying is once we're done this, so at the end of November 13th, the initiation is complete. We're done. And you don't normally need to say who completes a milestone, because remember, a milestone is an actual work, it's just an indicator. Now notice a couple of things. One is milestones have this sort of star inside the blue, so that indicates that this is a milestone. So we've done that, but notice it's kind of in the wrong spot now. This is, we'd like to have it in between A and B. So normally you'd just copy and paste, or you'd cut and paste, but if you try to cut this, for example, if you try to say Control X, it won't work. If you try to insert a line here, it won't allow you. And the schedule is fairly locked down. It just doesn't allow you to do it for a number of reasons. But we're still kind of stuck with this situation. Now, the way you address this is through the use of the sort function, Control S. It will sort it by phase and then by start date, which will basically give us what we want. So if we press Control S, what happens is that the milestone gets put into the right place, and you can see it's there. So that's something that is very useful. The other thing is you may want to get rid of some activities. Let's say we realize, oh, we didn't actually meet with the stakeholders. We're not planning to do that, or we didn't actually do it, so we want to delete it. Now again, if you try to delete, you can't. There's just no way through the functions and so on. It won't allow you to do it. So the way you delete is basically just blank out all the fields that you can on the line that you want to delete. So notice now we blanked it out. Now it still doesn't look good here to have this blank line. If you press Control S again, it will sort it and get rid of the blank line. There's also a Control W field in that it'll sort by the who column. It's just that's a good use if you want to see what each person is doing, but definitely Control S is more common. So that's the main functions to get you to add new activities, delete activities, and pressing the Control S sorting frequently will keep your schedule in good shape.